Hello Scratchers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Tejas and today I will be telling you how to get high score and world high score in your project. So let's begin. Firstly, go to your profile and see if you are a Scratcher or not. You can see this over here. If you are a new Scratcher, then you cannot get the world high score. Now let's begin. Go and create a new project. Now for high score, go in variables and make two new variables. Score and high score. When flag is clicked, set score to 0 then forever if any key is pressed then change score by 1. I am keeping this because right now I have not made any game in which my score is increasing, so I will keep this. In adventure games you can get coins, or in fighting games you can get coins or points whenever you kill an enemy. So wait 0.2 seconds and change score by 1. Now get another if, then if high score is smaller than score, then set high score to score. Now let's check this. And as you can see, when I am changing the score, just after 0.2 seconds, the high score is also changing. Why is it waiting for 0.2 seconds? Because as you can see over here, I have put 0.2 seconds. Now if you don't want that, then you can simply keep this away over here. So when flag is clicked, when flag is clicked forever, now check. Now you see that it is changing at the same time when our score is getting bigger than the high score. So this was pretty simple but interesting. Now I will be telling you how to get world high score. So then make a variable, and as I told you, to make world high score you need to be a new scratcher. A scratcher. If you will be a new scratcher, then this cloud variable stored on server, this option won't come. Then if you are a scratcher, then click on this and name it high score, just to represent that this is a world high score. In bracket I will write world. Then make another new variable on cloud variable only and name it username. Now why I am doing this? Because I will be using this to get the name of the person whoever has made the highest score. So in bracket world. Now in this put if world high score. We can duplicate this. If world high score is less than high score, then set world high score to high score. And now after that, set username world to username. Now let's check that. And as you can see right now, earlier I had made this highest score of 17, so my name is coming over here. Now let me do, okay, over here I have put high score world, so it should be only high score. Now let's check that. And now as you can see, the high score is 17, the world high score is 17, and the username which I have made is status is. Now, you won't put two two variables just for high score in the world and your username. So, we will bring it together. You can hide this username and get join high score, then get another join, then give it a space is made by, then one more space, then get username world. Now let's check it. To get it working, firstly I have to make my score higher than the high score. And now, as you can see, it is written over here 19 is made by Tejas.ks. So in one variable, you can get both these things. So it was pretty interesting and simple. Like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done till now. And scratch on, guys.